All right, we are rolling. This is a 5-7 at Marne Rd called Get Over and Deliver. It is trad in Ohio. Matt was nice enough to go ahead and put a first piece in real quick. Here we go. Through both, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. You comfy?
Not really. You're the man on the hand. Function check.
Are you going no specs?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, we're moving. Ready?
Ready.
Climbing.
You guys wouldn't have to know which direction you were.
No, afraid not. All right. That's the hardest part. All right, I'm either going to leave my nuts behind or try to get them out. I am leaving them behind.
4 plus anchor.
That's not good.
Good play. Oh, there's the jug. Get these nuts back.
No, I don't need that anymore.
Gonna clip? I feel pretty good about that one. Now we need to find some hands and find some feet so we can move. Missed. All right, now we climb. Thank you. Here's the problem. If I sew this up too much, I'm gonna run out of gear. If only I knew how to fist jam. Maybe it's just a layback. That's gotta be a jug. I'm gonna go eventually. Oh, there's a jug. I wish I had Matt's number 6. I think this is where you just climb and hope for the best. I might clip that sport draw because that's tempting. Yeah, I think I might cheat. clipping. All right, well, that's how that goes. All right, you can go ahead and take. You see me cheat? What? All right, Matt, 2 feet. Yeah, I couldn't have picked messier strands, huh? All right, go ahead and take hard. I think I'm just grabbing the wrong two. That's the origin of the problem. Twisted. Quads are supposed to be easy. Supposed to make things easier. Feel better about that. Yeah, it's better. Okay, 2 feet. All right, you can go off, boy.